I've done it. I've recreated the power of the Omnitrix. No, I've exceeded it. After all this time, I'm but one transformation from escaping this accursed human form and returning to my own. There's an O'Galvin in the active list, and the other lists are locked. There's nothing here but Tennyson's aliens. But that's impossible, right? Well, so is this. And you're right. It is a trap. Clever, Tennyson. But you'll never catch me again.